Today we are launching the Teacher Professional Development Project, which is funded by UNICEF. I mean, Save the Children. It's all about system strengthening, building the capacity of the teacher's competencies in handling the children, in delivering. We'll be supported. We had a problem with transport. Now the CCTs can effectively give support to our teachers at a timely basis. This project will help to assist us in providing quality education.
This school had a very big problem last year in May, that it was swept almost to zero, as you can see. And the interventions were made that we were told to relocate to a new site.
We can't stop nature, but we can learn to survive with it.
With God's support and Save the Children support, I think they are able to move on.
They gave us some hand washing facilities, as you can see. One is already here. They gave us some sanitizer. They gave us some soap. They have done so much to us to make sure that Kisabu is regenerated. We had other partners, that is UNICEF. They provided us with tents. After having had our desks all swept away, they intervened and gave us 50 desks, of which learners are using.